Hi everyone, it's John.
And Ben.
And Ben, I just came down here and look at all this. Who dropped it off?
Easter Dragon, you're back!
And it looks like he's been busy. Look at all of those pony stuff in the MLP Easter basket. Well, thank you very much, Easter Dragon. It's always nice when you stop by. It's a little early, though, don't you think? Easter's not for a few more days. It's never too early to open up a basket full of MLP goodies.
I think he's saying that he may have more coming.
So, Ben, let's hop to it.
All right, well, let's open up the two on the side first, since we already know that we have these.
I think the Easter Dragon may have been doing a little clearance shopping at Target.
Well, you have to be thrifty when you're the Easter Dragon.
So these are the Action Friends. This is Fluttershy.
And I have Pinkie Pie over here.
I know they also made a rarity, but did they make a Twilight? Let us know. I can't remember.
They were so long ago. They have a little action feature.
We were so excited to take them out of the package, we didn't show you the back. This one said, Fluttershy, she always shows others kindness. And Ben's already thrown Pinkie Pie's package away. Hang on.
We're such newbies at reviewing toys. Okay, here's the back. I put tape on it. Pinkie Pie, she loves to surprise her friends.
So they each have an action feature that Ben was showing off earlier. Fluttershy, you said, squeeze her back hooves together. And she moves her front hoof and kind of swivels her head.
She, like, hits herself in the head.
Stop hitting herself, Fluttershy.
I don't know if maybe you could turn her head to start so that it wasn't so...
But the head is attached. You move her head, she moves her hoof, too. And they have the nice combable hair. They're almost fashion style size.
Yeah.
Almost. Bro hoof. Bro hoof.
I love this Pinkie Pie one.
So Pinkie Pie, both her front legs go up.
Yeah. She doesn't have any wings that she has to worry about. And her head, you can move. Whoops. You can move side to side. It doesn't stay there.
I didn't realize her wings.
Yeah.
Her wings flap too. Like, I was paying so much attention to her head.
Oh, there we go. She's not hitting herself right now.
Yeah, I moved the hair out of the way a little bit. I'm also not squeezing her legs together as hard. I was demonstrating how her wings flutter.
Ah! All right, let's see what else we have. Yay!
Now, of course, we can't have a basket without eggs, but these eggs look a little familiar, especially if anybody watched our Fan Mail Friday from the other day.
Yeah, these were sent to us by our friend Miranda.
There is a Twilight egg with jelly beans.
A Rainbow Dash egg with jelly beans.
And a Pinkie Pie egg with jelly beans.
Yeah.
Of course, we have to open the Twilight one first. I think Easter Dragon was a little stingy on the Twilight stuff, don't you, Ben?
I don't think so. There's one. You're good.
And they're all in appropriately colored eggs.
Yeah. That's so cute.
They're a little sturdier than I thought. I thought they were going to be like squishy, like hollow figures. The wings are soft, like really soft plastic. But the figure itself is hard plastic. Weren't you expecting kind of like those hollowed out, like finger puppet type figures?
I was, yeah.
This is a really good quality figure. And there's a backdrop in there, too. Do they all have the same backdrop? No, Pinkie Pie has a sweet shop.
And
Twilight has her castle.
Rainbow Dash has Clouddale. There was some really good thought into these.
Look, even the jelly beans have the packaging design of the current toys.
I am very impressed with the packaging of these.
Let's see how many jelly beans we get.
Whoa!
And you get a decent amount of jelly beans.
Yeah.
Jelly beans for me.
Right, Rainbow Dash. I love the perfect blue egg. Pop her out of here. There's her backdrop of Clouddale. That's awesome. They are solid. Wow. 2014 Hasbro. So they've been. Were these in something else? Once upon a time.
And did we miss them?
Yeah. Did we miss these? Have these been out before? These are really nice. I love her tail. That's awesome. The jelly beans are 2017, though, so you're safe.
Well, I think the jelly beans are recent because of the packaging.
Yeah, they are. And they all get the same jelly beans. Well, let's not leave Pinkie Pie out.
Can I have Pinkie Pie's jelly beans?
No. And here is Pinkie Pie. They're so cute. And there's the sweet shop.
Now, these are the only three we've seen available, so I don't think Applejack, Rarity, and Fluttershy are celebrating with their own Easter eggs.
Oh, darn. What's next?
Oh, it looks like the Easter dragon thought of Tegan, too, with some Play School friends water squirting ponies of Pinkie Pie, Applejack, and Star Song for bath time fun. I think he'll like these in the bathtub because he's just realizing that he can squirt water at people in
and
the bathtub.
He's having fun with it. Let's just say that.
Thanks, Easter Dragon. Now we're going to get squirted even more.
These are so cute.
They are adorable. And
oh my gosh, look at her little blue bathing suit. It has a little apple on it and her little tail sticking out. She has a little red shirt on. Super water squishy.
Well, now we need to get some water so you can demonstrate.
I know.
And look at little Pinkie Pie with a little inner tube.
So Pinkie Pie squirts out of her inner tube. Applejack squirts out of her apple.
And Star Song
squirts out of her mouth.
Yep.
These are so cute. They are adorable.
Applejack has a little cutie mark on her swim diaper.
So does Pinkie Pie. Well, she doesn't have an apple. She has a balloon.
Star Song's bathing suit is covering up any cutie mark. Oh, these are super cute.
They are adorable.
Tegan's going to love those.
Yay.
Maybe it's a good thing you don't have any water. You'd be squirting me with those.
Yes, I would. What's next?
Next up is one of the new reboot ponies. This is Lyra, of course. Her eyes look kind of funny. Like, this is how Lyra looks in cartoon form, but she has, like, the eyes are like a totally different design on the actual
toy. Yeah, they're not oval.
And on the back, there is Lyra and Bon Bon.
Yeah.
And she comes with one accessory, a little, like, soda cup.
Yeah.
Or drink cup. I don't know if ponies drink soda or not.
She has plastic on her feet. Did you notice that? This little piece? I haven't noticed that on any of the carded ones before.
Have we just been ripping them open too quick?
I don't know. Huh. And there she is. Straw's not quite long enough to drink that drink, though. She's so cute. I really do like the reboots. I know, I'm going to get a whole bunch of comments. I really like them.
And now it's time for our comparison between the original G4 version of Lyra Heartstrings and the rebooted 2017 version. Let us know which one you like better. I don't know. She looks kind of, I hate to say it, I think she looks a little mean or evil, like she's had an evil laugh.
So we only have a couple more things in there. We have no Rarity on this table yet.
Well, the Easter dragon wouldn't have put stuff for himself in the Easter basket. What? Oh.
He has a track record, you know.
Easter dragon, did you put this in the basket because you wanted it, or are you giving it to us, or you just want us to open it? So we have here the Equestria Girl mini version of Rainbow Rock's Rarity.
I really like her outfit.
Here's what the back of the package looks like. We've gone over this insert before, but we thought we would give you a quick little peek at it. We're still looking for a side twy. Okay, Easter dragon. Look at that picture and go try to go find it, okay? Are you not leaving till you see the Rarity out of the package? Like all the new 2017 minis, they come with stands, which we love.
Mm-hmm, definitely.
Stand looks like a little guitar pick.
Oh, it does, kind of a little
kind
bit.
Kind of, sort of. I was trying to go with the band theme.
Oh, okay.
And let's get Rarity out of the package. Uh-oh. I don't want to break Rarity's leg off, Spike. I mean, Easter Dragon. Oh! It's okay, it's okay, she's okay, she's okay. Spike, Spike, we gotta show the camera for, I mean, Easter Dragon, we gotta show the camera. All right. Oh, hang on. I'm sorry, be patient. There's still a little thing right here. We have to get this plastic piece out from behind her hair. All right, there she is. Right there. Okay, you're good. She comes with a little microphone that's attached to her hand with a little plastic band. We're going to keep that on because we've learned if we take that off, we tend to lose the microphones.
Like with Twilight?
Be careful with the joints, the way the arm is posed. We wouldn't want to... That'd probably be terrifying, wouldn't it, Easter Dragon, if I broke Rarity's arm?
Yeah.
You always have to be careful with the joints.
They have been getting better, though.
But they sometimes do. The joints are a little stiff.
Yep. But so they are getting better.
The little soft plastic skirt that you can take off, and if you wanted to, change it with the others. And you can pose her and put her on the base right here. Little peg holes in the feet. Looks like she's sticking in her eye. There we go. You can look at that for a little while, Easter Dragon. She has like her cutie mark diamonds as like a hair clip up here and a streak in her hair. The cutie marks are also on her cheek, of course.
And on her dress. And on her shoes. She has the little diamonds on her shoes.
These minis are so well done. I'm looking forward to the rest of them that are coming out this year. And let's see what else is in the Easter basket. There's one more thing. Uh-oh. And it looks like we have one more Easter Dragon.
Well, you know if he sees that stuff in his factory that he's going to get them.
Well, now I know why he wanted us to open up everything so early, so he could bring the rarities back home. So this rarity comes with a pair of her glasses right there that she wears when she's in the... I've already ripped the package apart, sorry. It's okay. It's okay. When she's working on her sewing.
Yeah.
So this rarity would go good with the boutique that we opened up not too long ago.
Yeah.
I'll link to all these videos down in the description. So Rarity is, whoops, she has one on her feet too, just like Lyra did. Maybe it's
new? I don't know.
So there she is in another like very Rarity pose. Like,
definitely.
Let's see if she can wear it on her...
Wear the glasses on her eyeballs?
Yeah. Oh yeah, she can wear them. Whoops, didn't stay on very well. She can wear them like that. She looks funny with them like that because her eyes are on each side of her head. I think they're more intended for her to be wearing like they were in the package, like above her horn.
Yeah.
All right, so I'll just leave that there and that there while we get set up for the end of the video. I'm sure nothing's going to happen to these rarities. Okay, Easter Dragon, you just leave them there while I pick up a little... Ben, you should have stopped him.
How am I supposed to stop him? He's a little itty bitty thing. He, like, jumps all over the place. Spike, Spike, come back. We need to use the rarity at the end of the video.
Santa Spike, what are you doing here today? Okay, now I'm really confused.
I'm pretty sure that it is not Christmas.
Well, it is April 1st.
Oh, yeah. What is going on around here?
Oh no, Santa Spike is taking... Oh no, there's a brawl! All right, hey, okay, guys. Santa Spike, Easter Dragon. We're gonna keep the rarities out till the end of the video, okay?
And then you can decide who's gonna have what.
You know, I always thought Easter Dragon and Santa Spike were just Spike in a costume.
I know!
So this was a really fun MLP haul. A little mix of everything.
A lot of different lines.
The Play School Friends water squirters are super cute.
Yes.
And these Easter egg figurines are a lot sturdier than I was expecting.
Yeah, that is definitely not what I thought they were going to be. That's awesome.
Pinky! And I was going to say these action feature ones are a lot of fun. I don't know what's going on in Pinkie Pie right now.
Too much jelly bean.
And of course, we love the minis.
Yes.
So still mixed feelings about some of the reboot, so-called reboot 2017 series.
I like them all. The only ones that I have harder time with is Cadence and Shining Armor.
I can't say I'm a fan of this Lyra design. If you guys like this video, be sure to subscribe to our channel.
And like and comment down below.
Don't forget, you can also follow us on Instagram,
Facebook,
Twitter,
and Snapchat.
We'll see you next time, everybody.
Bye.
All right, now you can take them. Where does he put all these rarities anyway?
I don't know. I haven't found a location. I don't have any idea where he keeps these.